am Rajkumar. I am a PhD scholar in this EFL University campus. The university, today on behalf of Telangana Student Association, Damsa Dalit Adivasi Bahujan Minority Student Association, Democratic Students Front, Bahujan Students Front, Progressive Democratic Students Union, PDSU, we have conducted many demonstrations on the campus as a mark of protest against the decision, against the delay of this Vice-Chancellor appointment.
Since long,
at least 1.5 years, the university doesn't have a permanent Vice-Chancellor. It's been running with the acting in charges. We can say at least there are two acting in charges to the acting Vice-Chancellor of this university. And there is an acting proctor, there is an acting control of examination, there is an acting register, there is an acting librarian on this campus. You can see all the administrative setups are running with the acting in charges. How can a university, which is a central university, run with the acting in charges? This is a basic problem which we have been facing. All the student community in this campus, including teachers, non-teaching staff, have been suffering a lot with this. And there are many problems that are not yet addressed by the acting in charges. And we actually demanding the central government to look into the issue and appoint the permanent vice chancellor to this university immediately. That is the only solution that we are thinking. And we are doubting Mr. Kapil Sibal's role in this not appointing a person. Because once the appointment was made, Mr. Gopal Reddy as the vice chancellor of this university by the president Pratibha Patil. After signature of the president, it was stopped by the Mr. Kapil Sibal. I don't know what interest he has in stopping it. And again, a search committee was made. Every search committee will take at least 6 months to choose a person as a vice chancellor. And again, it has chosen three names, which is again stopped by the Kapil Sibal. So we are condemning this act of Kapil Sibal, and we request him to appoint the vice chancellor as soon as possible.